Girls, I am showing you another example of the diffusion of a liquid in a liquid. This time I am taking a thick liquid. I am adding this paste to the glass of water and let's see how it diffuses. Can you see that the diffusion is slower if the liquid that we are adding is thicker? That means if the liquid that we are adding has higher density, you can see it is directly settling down at the bottom and it will take time to diffuse, right? This happens when one of the liquids has higher density, that means it's viscous.